Did you know in Monsters, Inc., as we enter the Japanese restaurant scene where Mike and Celia are on their date, you can see that behind the octopus chef, there's art of various fish on the walls. But look closely, and you can see a clownfish, foreshadowing two of the main characters in Finding Nemo, which would be released a few years later.